London looks back 17 years to the Battle of Britain, when Hitler's Luftwaffe tried to break the nation's will. A bitter blow was the near destruction of the great Cathedral of St. Paul's. It is not yet fully rebuilt, but it is a joyous occasion as Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip head a vast congregation at services marking the opening of the east end of the cathedral. A new high altar is consecrated as a memorial to Commonwealth fighting men killed in both world wars. The old altar was destroyed by one of the three high explosive bombs that hit the cathedral. Built in 1666, St. Paul's survives and goes on as one of London's most beloved landmarks.